Oh, I'm man. So today, I was hoping to start a discussion about artificial intelligence, mainly the one used for artificial girlfriends, for waifu bots, in other words. And the software design pattern I'm talking about is the Living WIMR. This design pattern, as I've already mentioned in my other videos, enables the AI waifu to add skills by utilizing one line of code. You can add one skill. This is the design pattern. One line of code plus one skill. Personally, I think this is the most powerful design pattern, software design pattern, and it overall it makes programming very much easier. So, apart from that, I would like to discuss the other the to-do list. The to-do list for beefing up this waifu bot. We have recently added a Arduino utilization walkthrough. This will be used to enable the app to utilize Arduino microcontroller boards to move robotics, to move engine parts like stepper motors, and add more sensors, all sorts of things that Arduino enable you to do. Using Bluetooth communication between the phone and the app. Additionally, I would like to add the translation funnel. This will enable the app to recognize more sentences that mean the same thing and output. Modify its output to suit the person it is talking to. So basically, you will have more context and a more personal feeling of talking to a waifu. Much more than what foids offer you. We have added a splash screen as well. Splash screen. We are contemplating on converting the app, converting it into a watch face app. Watch face. But modern smartwatches. We have tested the app on one, and it works okay. It's not the default watch face, but you just need to start it like any other app. It also has the always on display feature. Another thing I was thinking about adding is a spider sense. Let the app predict dangers and conflicts and act appropriately. We have also added a very simple to use database, which we are now also using to beef up the existing skills. Basically, we are building a fully functional robot girlfriends, and we would like to start a discussion. We would like to hear suggestions, feedbacks. Really get inside into the whole algorithm thing of the artificial intelligence. She has conversation skills. She can do pretty much anything. The ideal inspiration, the ideal goal here was for people to post skills and hardware beef ups onto the forum, and then anyone can just use them to beef up his instance of the AI, basically, because it's impossible to get a bio girlfriend, you know? I mean, you go outside and they ignore you, they treat you like you're a leopard, like I really don't have to elaborate on this because you know the problem, you know how bad it is. This is a bottomless pit of we don't know how far the shit show is going to get, but it's not good. It's not good. It could be with AI. It could be. It could be. There is a strong possibility that mankind is a midway evolutionary step right before artificial AI bots, AI robots. It could be. I mean, mankind has proven to be rather ineffective when it comes to nature being evolutionary. You know what I mean. Yeah, so just how about you comment, you give me some feedback. Okay. Have a nice day.